The easiest and the quickest way to blur faces, license plates, trademarks, or street signs in Photoshop is to grab your marquee tool, choose the shape of the tool depending on your object. So, for example, for a shop or restaurant sign like I have here in this picture, we'll grab a rectangular marquee tool. And to make sure that perspective is correct, you need to adjust the marquee tool. And for that, simply right-click and choose Transform Selection and hold Ctrl or Command key. Then grab one of the points and just drag, then place whatever you need. To get softer edges of the blurred object, just go to Select, Modify, Feather. Type in the radius, usually anywhere from 2 to 10 pixels is quite good depending on the image. And you can see this rounded off the edges of the selection quite a bit. Then go to Filter, Blur, and pick the type of blur that you want. For example, Gaussian blur. And that's it. The other option is to clone out this sign with a clone stamp tool. Just hold Alt or Option key to copy the texture from the similar adjacent area of the image until the sign is no longer visible.